would be a great market to sell because it would be a very, like, I know it's like, damn, I know it's like reasonable.
I don't really give a crap what order y'all go in. There's only one rule. Walter wants to go out front, so whatever, he wants to be the hero, that's fine with me. I'm not doing this so everybody can bang doors and touch tires and break a bunch of shit. I don't want a 31 car pileup in the first turn. So everybody please leave a little bit of space, half a car, car, whatever everybody's comfortable with. I'm not, like I said, I'm not doing this to do, like, it's just supposed to be cool and fun and, you know, whatever. It's the final one of the year, let's have some fun. Why not?
Oh yeah.
On it, and it just works a lot. But nobody has like a nice, clean, quick release system that...
We're gonna design one to be a harness.
Yeah.
We need four more cars. If your car's in the trailer, get it out of the trailer and bring it on over here. Please and thank you.
Yo, this is gonna get so bad. That guy. Are you recording?
Corvette on entry, and then his oil filter burst, and we're all behind him. I spun out over there.
Oil out of the track?
Yes.
Spun. Oh, I missed it all. Damn it.
Oh, I missed it all.
Yeah.
should have. I'll give you guys $5,000 right now for both cars. You don't even have to take them home. This is the one.